All right, we have football players, basketball players, and a soccer team, bunch of players there. It says, how many kids are playing all three sports? So we're looking for the part, the number that happens to be within all three circles. And it's these two right here. They're within this circle, they're within this circle, and they're within that circle. Those two kids are playing all three sports. So the answer is two.